Okay. I'm gonna blow my nose. This little lady here, she's 13, so she has a bad back. She doesn't like massage on my back, but I gotta do it. So I'm gonna start from the chest, obviously, to show her that I respect her. I'm gonna pull her hands, her first hands, to get the anxiety off, because the hands go and support the muscles on the chest. I'm trying to get to her lower back. So, because it's a female, I can put a hand on her tummy. I'm gonna project as much love and warmth that I can. This is my dog. She's used to touching and pulling. Now, the lower legs are the clue to the back. And believe it or not, healing the foot itself is a very good idea for doing foot therapy. Just holding it, giving it warmth, and later going between the fingers. But if you can just hold it and project warmth to it, it's gonna help the lower back a lot. And if you can rub it, see, I'm feeling a really tight muscle here. The other part of the foot. She doesn't want the camera anymore, so